It's at the Tokyo Motor Show 2013. These guys do like their cute girls.